one thing you should know about me.
I specialize in very specific types of security. Subconscious security.
You talk about dreams.
Mr. Cobb has a job offer he would like to discuss with you.
We've got a work placement?
Not exactly.
You create the world of the dream. We bring the subject into that dream, and they fill it with their secrets.
Then you break in and seal it.
Well, it's not strictly speaking legal.
It's called Inception.
Mustn't be afraid to dream of the bigger, darling.